Tesla is hiring robotaxi test drivers in New York, but here's the catch. They don't even have a permit yet. Hey everyone, Ken here. Welcome back to the channel where we dive into everything Tesla. If you're a Tesla owner, investor, or just a fan of Elon Musk's bold vision, you're in the right place. Today we're unpacking the latest developments around Tesla's robotaxi program in New York City, a surprising announcement from Elon Musk about a critical autonomous driving feature, and Tesla's accelerating expansion into India. There's a lot to cover, so let's get into it. Robotaxi in New York, rolling without a green light. Tesla is preparing for robotaxi operations in the Flushing area of Queens, NYC. They've even started recruiting Autopilot Vehicle Operators, real human test drivers for autonomous cars. But here's the twist. According to the NYC Department of Transportation, Tesla hasn't even filed for a self-driving permit yet. That means the company is actively recruiting and setting up infrastructure before getting regulatory approval. It's a classic Tesla move. Technology moves fast, bureaucracy, not so much. But clearly, Tesla wants to be ready to launch the moment they get the green light. Having already rolled out robo-taxi services in cities like Austin and San Francisco, NYC seems to be next in line. However, the regulatory complexity in a city like New York makes it a huge hurdle and a major test bed. The test driver job, more than just driving. So what exactly does an autopilot vehicle operator do? It's not just driving. These operators are responsible for collecting real-world driving data, flagging software bugs, and logging environmental data using Tesla's advanced sensor suite. It's a highly technical role that supports the on-road training of Tesla's full self-driving FSD system, and it pays pretty well. According to reports, the hourly wage ranges from $25.25 to $30.60 depending on level and shift, with night shifts pushing it up to $33.66 per hour. The schedule, 5 days a week, rotating between Tuesday, Saturday, or Sunday, Thursday, across day, evening, and night shifts. Tesla's clearly building out a full-scale operation, ready to gather data around the clock, even before robotaxis hit the streets. Charging without humans, Elon's new update. One big challenge for fully autonomous robotaxis is charging. No drivers means no one to plug in the charger. Elon Musk recently revealed that Tesla is working on a new feature, the ability for cars to autonomously find and park in an open supercharger slot. He says this will soon work almost perfectly with an upcoming software update. That's a big step toward full automation. Combine this with Tesla's research into inductive wireless charging with over 90% efficiency, and you've got the blueprint for robotaxis that park and charge themselves with zero human input. We're not there yet, but it's clear Tesla is building the tech to make it happen. Tesla in India, expansion in full swing. Tesla has just opened its second showroom in India, this one in Aerocity, New Delhi. It also includes the city's first V4 supercharger, capable of up to 250 kilowatts. These new V4 stations are designed with robotaxis and larger vehicles in mind, signaling a long-term strategy for infrastructure. The showroom features the Model Y, imported from Giga Shanghai, and deliveries are set to begin in September 2025. But that's not all. Tesla is planning to expand into cities like Noida, Gurgaon, Saket, and Bangalore, and a 33,000 square foot service and logistics center is also coming to Gurgaon. Clearly, Tesla is serious about scaling its presence in India, one of the world's next major EV markets. What it all means, from robotaxis in New York to wireless charging to expanding into India, Tesla isn't just building cars, it's building a global mobility platform. As an investor, these moves raise big questions about monetization and scaling. As an owner, it's exciting to think your vehicle may soon be capable of driving and charging itself. So, here's my question for you. What do you think the future of robotaxis and Tesla's global strategy looks like? Drop your thoughts in the comments. I'd love to hear your perspective. Quick Tesla stock update. Tesla stock is holding steady today, currently around $340. No major movement yet, but we'll keep an eye on it as news develops. That's it for today's update. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. It really helps the channel. I post daily updates on Tesla, so if you are not subscribed yet, now's a great time to join the community. And hey, if you're thinking about buying a Tesla, I personally recommend buying used. Why? Tesla's cars get frequent software updates, so even last year's model still runs like new. If you can find one with HW4, even better. These cars can easily go 200,000 to 300,000 miles, so even high mileage vehicles offer great value. If you're interested in used Teslas, check the description below. I've got a line group for updated listings, including HW4 vehicles and even Highland Model 3s. Corporate leases are also available. Just sign up and I'll keep you posted. Even if you're just curious, the info is free. Thanks again for watching. Let's enjoy the Tesla life and I'll see you in the next video. P.S. I'm also active on X and Instagram, sharing daily Tesla insights and connecting with fans around the world. If you're visiting Japan, feel free to drop a comment. I'd be happy to help with your travel questions or EV plans. Let's connect.